The fourth All Star Game saw many legendary figures in action, like DiMaggio, Gehrig, Foxx, and Cronin, managed by Joe Mccarthy for the American League, while manager Charlie Grimm handled Durocher, Ott, Hubbell, and Dizzy Dean among his players for the National League. Of the 29 All-Star Games that have been staged, none exceeded the fourth in thrills. Davis threw a fat one to Gehrig, and Larrip and Lou belted a homer with the form that made him the idol of his day. Gehrig is one of the select circle honored in baseball's Hall of Fame, and this is one of the reasons why.